And Wingard comes away. Pretty well weighted kick for Robbie Gray. Boak got just to the perfect spot. And this is going to be close. Trengove holding off Rance. The battle continues. And Trengove wins it again. Oh, what a night he's having.
He's normally the dominant defender out on the ground. He's been outmarked one-on-one by Dixon, who kicked the goal. Now he's had a couple of one-on-one contests with Trengove, who's beaten him. Now Trengove gets a goal.